Why do I have to bend over backwards to get to where I want to be? And worse on top of that, I know that God has this thing written for me. So then I'm going to go and bend over and do something to get perceived in a funny way. That wasn't right in the beginning because of what? Because I want to go that little bit quicker.
Yes, I must say, I agree with you on that. Like, what's meant to be is meant to be.
It is. So, but you know, some, you know, different strokes for different folks. But I'm just that folk that is just not going to bend over backwards. I love what I do.
He ain't going to bend over backwards. He ain't bending over. Yo, what's up, people? You are watching Pop Dash, and I am joined with Angel.
What's good, bro?
What's up, man?
I'm good.
You've got a short film coming out.
Yes.
The World.
Yeah.
Tell us about The World.
So the short film is about, you know, two young people in love, not worrying about anything else apart from the passion of being in love,
yeah.
Not caring who's around and not caring about the world, basically. Something happens.
Yeah.
That, you know, we're not together when we're younger anymore. So my lover grows old.
Uh-huh.
And as I said, something happens to me that we meet up on the other side. So I'm a spirit now. You know, seen the film Ghost, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Patrick Swayze.
Right, Patrick Swayze. So that's the kind of angle we was going.
So is this like the urban version of the
urban
Ghost?
Urban version. This is like the street 2013 edition to Ghost.
Why is your name Angel?
So my name's Angel because I'm very spiritual. I don't know, I think that I've got a split personality.
What do you mean when you say
I'm spiritual? Like, people say it means exactly what I, you know, I'm spiritual. I've got, you know.
Do you meditate and all that?
I love to meditate. I think that when I write my great, the best tunes I've ever written has been on a meditation. Do you get it? It's like you go into it and then after like 2 minutes, it's like, I don't know, it just holds you there. It's like, I don't know, I don't know. It just holds you then, you're just in a deep meditation. You're just like, however that is, whether you're meditating,
yeah.
Thinking, however you're meditating, doing something.
So your name is Angel because you like meditating.
Right.
Cool.
If you get what I mean.
Why is this boy's name is Angel? Because, no, the reason why I was thinking that, because you look like the type, yeah, like myself, where you'd have a packet of gum or something, you eat it and then put it in between, like, the tube seats. So, do you do that? Are you, like, would you say you do that?
You know, I have done. I'm not saying that I do that because I haven't been on train for years now, but I'm saying, when it was that stage where it was a train thing, no riff rap. Put it there.
I think that was
London
just,
transport.
I think that was just a trend.
I think that was the trend. It was fashionable to do that. If you didn't, then it was like, okay, cool. Boring.
Alright, so do you have a party trick? All of us have a party trick. What is your party
trick? My party trick is I rap,
yes.
I dance,
yep.
No riff raff.
Cool.
Get
so,
it?
I want to see your party trick now.
Can I see my party trick?
Yes, I do.
I don't think you need to get up and dance,
Angel. No, do you think?
If you want to, you can give us a little groove or something. Do you get what I mean?
A groove?
Go for
don't
it, man.
Don't forget I mentioned
it. Listen, we're in a party. So remember, I'm like in the background saying party and bullshit and party and bullshit.
What's your party trick?
It's the truffle shuffle.
Well, you showed me the truffle shuffle and I'll rap because I said I do two things and you picked out the dancing, but I want to do the other thing.
No. Well, I show my party.
You know,
I show my party. So my party trick is I get my belly out. So there it is and I do this. This is my party trick.
No wonder why. There's no mirrors on these walls no more. No, can't tell me why. You're so terrified of beautiful. Did you get
it? That was beautiful. That was awesome, man.
Shout out to Frank on that one. I love that song. But yeah.